Radio. X. Elis James and John Robbins.
The Breakfast Show must have ripped you to shreds over your wedding. All the XFM people were there.
No, they've not, actually. So well, go for it if you want.
Well, that is red rag to a bull.
Awful lot of coleslaw there, mate.
That is true.
Four sort of chasmous buckets of coleslaw.
Yeah. Too much.
It struck me as the sort of thing you panicked about the day before. Just because you were panicking about everything, you thought, will there be enough coleslaw? I've only got 10 kilo. It's only an extra 10 quids for 20 kilo.
What?
I'll call them. I just so not worried.
You didn't take the coleslaw to Thailand, did you? Did you put it in the hold?
No. All right. I got to waste at customs. Excuse me, Mr. Masterman. Well, you cannot bring it into Thailand. Oh, come on, mate. It's 20 quids with a coleslaw, eh? Not going to waste. Well, it's clearly gone off, Mr. Masterman. Are we good? It's been in a bag. Got it. Sealed bag, mate. Anna, right, come over here, we're eating this coleslaw before we go to the customs. Get a plastic fork. From Pret. What do you mean they don't have Pret? Oh, I'm not doing it. They haven't got Mickey D's, they haven't got Pret. I'm not going. We're going back. Get your coleslaw.
Radio X. Get into the music.